Come on, get up, 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 I'm alive. Now one thing I'm aware of in Christ Jesus, I'm always taking care of, so I don't. Yo, thank God I'm out of this one. Look to the hills from where my help is sent from. Boy, I tell ya, it was looking ugly. Yeah, I'm super safe, but that situation bugged me. Yes, sir, the situation fazed me. I was shocked as if Mr. Officer tased me. Are you serious? Man, that's crazy. But I had to remember that God would never fail me. If I ain't know that, I'd be tripping at the bar down the street, slurring off, I'm sipping. Getting torn from the floor, pain goes over. But I know better when that doc comes, I'm like, for what? Even though a check bounce accounts in the red, I ain't got no job and my rent's doing 4 days work with this music and God made it all way. Cash overflow, rent penny gets the glory. Hey, one thing I'm aware of, in Christ Jesus I'm always taking care of, so now, one thing I'm aware of, in Christ Jesus I'm always taking care of, so now that I think back, when I think about his goodness, I never dreamed like. I remember back in the day, I used to lean back, close to lead in my sin, but just say that number 10. I was mean, but then when the pastor prophesied, hoping this was over so I could go and get some thighs. And I ain't talking about KFC. If I was, I'd talk about Kentucky's fine chicks. Hanging by the bricks, so my boys split splits it. Having no 60 hit licks and flip bricks me. Before we departed, best believe I thought about it. After consideration, I just couldn't allow it. The wages of sin is death. I was stressed, she dusty. Offered me rest, I was heavy laden. I dropped my burdens and believed it. Thank God I feel some relief. Now one thing I'm aware of, in Christ Jesus, I'm always taking care of, so I'm aware of, in Christ Jesus, I'm always taking care of, so thank God I'm born after the letters. Back in the day, the sacrifice was just so that they could be purified, and it took 7 days for purity to get their minds. Refuse on God, I'm kicked out the country. And some hard times, I ain't got that kind of money to have plus the sacrifice really in the process they went through. That wasn't easy. Thank God I'm he loves me this way. I'm covered in mud. He died for my sins. When I hated him the most, and he rose again. After he came from the ghost, grace me. And it's like a control of yourself. We ain't gotta do that. Why not a separation, legislation? All we gotta do is confess. We'll be purified in his promises. So, yes! Now, one thing I'm aware of, in Christ Jesus, I'm always taking care of, so now, one thing I'm aware of, in Christ Jesus, I'm always taking care of, so now when I say Jesus, you say Christ. Jesus, 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 Jesus.